Placing a host component, such as a wall, and a hosted component, such as a door, are two basic skills you'll need to create a building model. Walls are system family types, which represent standard varieties of wall function, composition, and thickness. Select the wall tool and wall type, and use the drawing tools to place the walls. Using the building pad as a reference, select the line tool and the chain option to draw a series of connected walls. By default, the location line is the wall center line. When you have an existing line, edge, or face to use as a reference, you can use the pick line tool to draw a wall. Notice that the exterior face of the left wall is positioned incorrectly. Click the flip arrow to change the wall orientation, or you can press the space bar to change the orientation of a wall as you draw. Select an interior wall type and clear the chain option to draw separate interior walls. Notice that the top constraint for interior partition walls is set by default to the level above. Use the drawing aids, such as snaps and temporary dimensions, to position the walls. After you place walls in a drawing, you can add hosted components such as doors and windows. To insert a door, select the door tool and door type. Press spacebar to flip the door if necessary before placing it. Use the tag on placement tool to automatically tag doors as you place them. Use the flip controls to change the swing direction of the door or the opening side of the door. Use the pick new host tool to move the door to a different wall.